based on Danville, California, and I have no clue yet. Basically about sports and things that will go on campus and about like Asian American life. A good opinion is one that doesn't force the opinion upon the reader, and then a bad opinion is one that's basically just screaming down the reader. I like to write everything that comes to my mind at first and then see where the best ideas come and then focus in on them. Good luck always follows right after bad luck.